as a backstory of things that he had to deal with, but he persevered through it all.
Everybody was saying you can't do this, but I believe that anything can happen. One more set. During that time period, bodybuilding was not a black man's sport. That was me pushing the boundaries.
It's not about these big weights. It's about something else.
To me, Robby had everything. Everything was balanced.
That was the first bodybuilder that influenced me.